Hi, this is Amber Zinke with Evolve Electrical. Today we're going to be talking about how to define a spool and how to create a spool drawing quickly. So within here, you're able to start your naming. We have dynamic name supported. You can create your sheet right away, or you're able to do that in the spool manager. So how this works is you are going to first select the elements that you want within your spool. You're able to plus or minus those elements depending if you selected the wrong things or you didn't select the things you needed. So you're able to then finish out the command once that spool is created, or you can keep going. I'm going to keep going so I can show you how easy and fast it is to create a whole bunch of spools if you need to. I also have this view set up with different colors to distinguish the spool based on the naming. So once you have those all good to go, you're able to then go into your spool manager. So then within the spool manager, you're able to select all of them and create sheets all at once, or you're able to select certain ones that you want, and then based on your selection, you can generate sheets, rename spools, bulk update, create print set, create prefab package, all that kind of fun stuff. And within here, I'm going to select the title block that I want for this spool drawing, and it will generate that sheet. And what's awesome is the fact that all of the views, the schedules, all of that will be automatically created and put within this sheet. And then from there, then you can place your dimensions, tags, get it all set up for prefab. And then what's awesome too is the fact that there's multiple different options depending on your requirements for that drawing. So that is today's Fun Feature Friday on defining a spool and creating a spool drawing. If you have any other questions or want to know anything more, please visit our website and request a demo. Thank you.